Hello everyone, today I present you the EMC E20-611 exam, Clarion Specialist Exam for Platform Engineers. Here we have some basic test information. The duration of this exam is 90 minutes and there are 60 questions. That's what the exam topics. The first one, Clarion CX3 and CX4 series hardware. Second, Clarion CX3 installation and maintenance overview. After that, Clarion CX3 installation and maintenance. After that, data protection schemes, and the last one, ESRS. Please note that this is some of the exam topics. Now, you can visit PassGuarantee.com to successfully pass the EMC E20-611 exam. Go to PassGuarantee and get the E20-611, which covers all the exam topics. Thank you very much for watching, and please stay tuned for our next feature presentation.